Hey everyone, Sharon Shannon here, Offaly Senior Camogie Player. We just want to avail of this opportunity on behalf of the Offaly Senior Camogie Players Management County Board and Jigsaw Offaly to thank everyone who got behind us, supported us and donated towards our 24-hour stay-at-home runathon. We can't put into words how thankful and how grateful we are for your donations, and the funds you raised are absolutely brilliant. So we just want to thank everyone for your support and your desire to help us succeed in months to come and in the future. Thanks everyone.
Hi everybody, Mary Jennings here. Just want to say a huge thank you to everybody who donated and participated in our 24-hour runathon at the weekend. It was a huge success and we were totally overwhelmed by the funds raised. Thanks for everybody's support, and well done to Susan who came up with the idea and made sure the weekend ran smoothly. It just shows there's huge support out there for Offaly Camogie and we're excited to get back on the pitch.
Hi everyone, Deirdre Cashin here. Just want to say a big thank you to everyone who has donated off the Camogie fundraiser. Special mention to all the businesses who donated prizes throughout the runathon, and a big thank you to our PRO of Offaly Camogie for keeping it going on social media.
Hi guys, Helen Dolan here. Just a massive thanks on behalf of the Offaly Senior Camogie team and management for all the donations and support that we received over the weekend. The funds are going to be greatly appreciated by, most importantly, Jigsaw Offaly, who are doing tremendous work during these tough times for all the youth around. Just a massive thanks again, and we look forward to seeing you all out when you get out on the pitch today.
Hi everyone, Christine Cleary here from Offaly Camogie. Thank you so much to everybody who got involved in our recent fundraiser for Jigsaw Offaly and for our own training fund for the year. And to all those who participated by walking or running at all hours of the day and night, to everyone who donated and showed support, it's really, really appreciated and a great start to our year, so thanks again.
Hi everyone, Emma Mulroney here, Cormac Lottie and Offaly Senior Camogie Player. Just a short message to say thanks so much to everyone for all their donations to our fundraiser. We were absolutely delighted to see the amount of people that got out and participated alongside us at the weekend in our runathon. Your support and generosity does not go unnoticed. We were thrilled with the amount of money that we raised. It was beyond what we expected. And this will not only benefit our training fund for the year ahead, but will also go towards a fantastic local charity, Jigsaw Offaly. So just thanks again to everyone that got behind us to make our fundraiser such a success.
Hi everyone, Amy Byrne here. I'm just coming on to just say a massive thank you to everyone who participated and donated to the runathon last weekend. The funds raised are not only going to benefit us as a team, but they are going to go towards a fantastic local charity, Jigsaw Offaly. So thanks a million again to everyone who made the runathon such a success.
Hi everyone, Grainne Dolan here from the Offaly Camogie senior team. I'd just like to say a massive thank you to everyone that donated to the Offaly Camogie Runathon on the 6th and the 7th of February. We have to raise over €10,000 for the senior panel and for Jigsaw Offaly. We really appreciate everyone's support, and like to thank everyone that got involved and took a half hour running slot, and everyone that helped to make it happen. We really are grateful and really appreciate it. If you haven't donated already, you can still find the link on the Offaly Instagram page and Facebook page. It'll be up for next week. And just want to say a big thanks again from everyone on the Offaly senior panel.
Hi all, Susan Erna here, the Offaly Senior Camogie Manager. I just wanted to say a huge thank you to everybody who participated, who donated, who sponsored money, and to anyone that helped out in any way on the 6th and 7th of February during our 24-hour run-a-thon. We are beyond excited to go forward in 2021, knowing that we have all of Offaly behind us supporting us. Just again, a huge thank you to the ladies football team who joined in with us for nearly 24 hours of the run-a-thon. And lastly, a big thank you to the players, the Camogie players of the Offaly Camogie team, who are doing everything in their power right now to make themselves more powerful, stronger and more competitive in the world of Camogie. Thank you.